She's a giant.
I like the socks with it.
Oh yeah, socks and heels, trendsetter. Yeah.
Sir?
Stop.
Sir, who are you?
Y'all are about to see, I'm already pretty dripped up right now. We're about to go thrift shopping for a fit, and I'm about to wear an almost completely thrifted fit actually to go out. It's cool to me that I'm about to do this video and go to this thrift store with completely thrifted clothes. It just is kind of a what goes around comes around kind of moment. It's just cool, man. Me, Chris, and our friend Megan, we're all gonna go get coffee and then we're gonna go thrift shopping and meet up with our boy Eric.
On a date, kind of nervous.
You don't look like the pictures on Tinder.
Bro, no escalator? Yeah, peer pressure.
Before we even go thrift shopping, we're gonna get some coffee. And then I gotta do a quick little stop at my new job. I'm gonna go by Haleo, drop off a couple documents. It's gonna be great, it's gonna be productive. Before I tell you the rules of our thrift shop game, show you guys I'm a certified pro. We got the sweater, thrift store sweater right here. We got the jogger, thrift store joggers right here. And obviously, not thrift store shoes, but they're eBay shoes. So like online thrifting, which is just the way of the future. The rules of our thrift shop is kind of what we're about to play. $40 is the maximum amount of money that you can spend. We're gonna have you guys go on my Instagram and vote on some polls to decide who the winner is of the challenge. You're only gonna find out through Instagram. So like I said, make sure you guys check us out. I really appreciate the support. Let's go get the productive day started by going to Haleo and then heading over to Starbucks for a little caffeine, my little morning coffee.
Sir. Oh, I take the stairs. Oh, look at me. I'm disgusted. Ugh. She takes the stairs. We have arrived at thrift store number one, Plato's Closets. And then maybe I'll get a tripod at Best Buy. This is the shirt I'm gonna go with for my fit. The hat options are elite. That Pelicans hat is so nice. That's super sick. I might have to cop this Lakers hat because that's really nice. Everybody go subscribe to Eric's channel. Just put out the new camera, as you can see. Beautiful thing. And he's dripped out. Yo, everybody go subscribe to Chris's channel. He just got a new camera.
Where's Megan?
Megatron. Oh, Megatron. I found this, I think, Diamond Supply Co. hat, which is fire. But it's really fire because it goes with these that I just found. Fresh new like baby blue Air Maxes. Think I'm gonna invest.
My man's is really just trying to invest in his drip and that's on baby.
Right as I said that about these Air Maxes, Chris found another pair of the same size Air Maxes.
Who would've known?
I should ask them if I can get one of each color. Have y'all been with the camo movement lately? Cause I feel like camouflage stuff is kind of coming back into style. Especially colored camouflage. I think this is pretty drippy. We're exiting now. We have all our good stuff. Everybody spent under 40, yeah? Apart from shoes, apart from shoes. Fit number one, y'all. There's Chris right there, rocking the white Air Force Ones. We got some light blue jeans right here, slim fit.
Little holes.
Got the shirt from ASOS.
$10. I think this was $8.
Eight? Okay.
$8.
How much were the glasses?
These are 20.
We're under 40. We're still under 40. Okay. So there's the fit, y'all. There you go. There's a vertical view too. Drippy, my man. Absolute fire.
I went with a little more casual of a fit. I think it's still really fire. Got a nice Air Max shirt. I got some other Air Maxes. Again, we're not counting the cost of the shoes, but the shoes are really cheap. Nobody broke $100 on shoes. And this was 14, and I think these were like 8. So I think altogether it was 22 plus the shoes, but that's what we're rocking with. Follow me on Instagram, go for my fit. 10 out of 10, let's go.
So the shirt I'm wearing is Full Circle Trends. It was $8 at Plato's Closet, and the skirt is Topshop, and it was $12 at Plato's Closet, and the belt and the shoes were already mine, so I spent about $21. A good find.